I bought like $90-something of scratch offs. We're gonna start with the $1. Match any of your numbers to the winning number when the prize shown. Reveal a sunglass symbol when the prize is shown for that symbol. Reveal a neon symbol when double the prize shown. Let's see. We're using a nickel. It's not a winner. No winner. Winner chicken dinner on our dollar ticket. The first of our hit 100. Match any numbers to either winning number or win the prize. Reveal a 5x, win 5 times the prize. Reveal a 100 symbol instantly. Surprise me if I cut all losing tickets. That is my luck. I did watch Mr. Beast's scratch-off ticket where part of it. I watched part of his video. Like ones, now we have purple ones. To play, right? We got one. It's gonna be like $2. Let's see if we got any more on this one. 11. 14. 4. 10. 17. That was exciting. Hit 100. We did not hit 100, even though they claim to be loaded with $100 prizes. Now we've got some crossword. These ones are a little more confusing. Star in the bonus box automatically win $30. is nothing. Scratch your 18 letters. Scratch every letter in the crossword puzzle that matches each of your letters. The letters in the crossword puzzle will turn white when scratched. Uncover three or more complete words in the crossword puzzle using your 18 letters, one prize indicated on the prize key. Only one prize can be claimed per ticket. If a completed word, okay. just two words. $9 triple surprise. If a completed word contains $1 win triple. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. we got $5 on this one. crazy. I gotta take a picture of this. Give me 1 second. I gotta show my friends. Like, I have any friends, right? This is crazy. This is crazy. Oh. bonus box and win $50. Bonus box. Show us a star. What does that mean? Said anything. Nothing. We're great friends. I thought they would be excited for me. Alright. Bonus box. What's that? Bonus shoe. Cash Bonanza. We have two of these. Reveal 10x, win 10 times. Reveal 20x, win 20 times. Reveal 50x, win 50 times. Reveal a star with a dollar, win all 20 prizes. That's what I'm talking about. I might buy more of these. So far, okay, what's up with all these 40s? Something on all the other ones. Overall, it's 1 in 3.49. Odds of not winning 1 in 1.4. Oh. Well, we may or may not have won anything on crossword puzzles. We definitely didn't make any money because it was like $90-something, but we won $4. Seven. do 7 $10 tickets. We'll do giant jumbo bucks. And we'll do the one we didn't win anything on. So, I hope you enjoyed it. I had fun. I'll see you guys later.